launch detection. We have a Soviet launch detection.
BMUs confirmed a massive attack.
Missile warning, no malfunction.
Confidence is high. I repeat, confidence is high.
Covert data, is this an exercise?
Negative, this is not an exercise.
General, DBS is tracking 300 inbound Soviet ICBMs.
Your mother has to wash the bed sores on your upper thigh.
Holy shit. Hang on, one second here.
What?
This is surreal. Hang on. Oh my god. Hold up. Where are you?
After months of preparations, the Russian President Vladimir Putin has launched a major military operation against Ukraine. Speaking on national television, Mr. Putin urged Ukrainian troops to lay down their arms and go home. He warned that anyone who interfered in Russia's actions would face retaliation. Loud explosions have been now heard in Ukraine and lots of different cities as the Russian assault has begun. President Biden said, well, we'll hold Russia accountable for its aggression. NATO has condemned what it called a reckless and unprovoked attack. Well, let's cross now to our correspondent, James Waterhouse, who is in Kiev.
You got an echo going on.
James, explosions already being heard.
Thanks, Victoria. Yes, even more shocking news that just came through the wire. I'm just getting this fed to me right now, live. President Vladimir Putin has openly declared war on the United States for meddling in the Ukraine war. NORAD has detected two nuclear missiles being launched on nuclear submarines in the Atlantic Ocean. So far, it looks like the trajectory is headed directly for New York State. All residents are being urged to take cover. Please, if you're in New York right now, do not attempt to flee the city. The streets are going to be traffic jammed. Just take cover in your
home. Oh my god!
The Air Force has launched fighter jets to try to intercept the missiles. Hopefully, they can get them down before they hit New York. Again, Russia has just launched two nuclear missiles from your submarines in the Atlantic Ocean.
Do you hear any sirens or anything?
They are most likely headed directly for New York.
My brother!
It's not a joke, dude.
This is a fucking boat! What the fuck is that? Is this real?
Yeah.
Yep. Wish it wasn't, but...
Holy shit!
Whoa.
Wow.
Heather, what floor are you on?
I'm on the main floor.
Do you have a basement?
I can't get down to it.
Oh, shit, what's pissing on here?
Oh my god!
I'm just getting this fed getting to me right, fed now, to me right now, live. President Vladimir Putin has opened war on the United States by meddling in the Ukraine war. NORAD has detected two nuclear missiles being launched.
No. Dude, how are you laughing at that?
So far, it looks like
he's
headed directly for New York State.
You fucking
residents are being urged to take cover.
Please,
if you're in New York right now, do not attempt to flee the city.
Holy shit, are you fucking serious?
Just take cover in your homes. United States Air Force has launched fighter jets to try to intercept.
Oh my god, you're not scared?
I'm terrified. I don't. Luckily, I'm in the Midwest.
Russia has just launched two nuclear missiles from nuclear submarines in the Atlantic Ocean.
No, man, I'm scared. I gotta get out of here, Heather.
All right. Flush the bombers, get the subs in launch mode. We are at DEFCON 1.
DEFCON 1.
Major Lim, get me a report on the Whopper.
Initial attack profile is a full-scale Soviet strike. Whopper is putting our losses at 85 to 95% of the strategic forces.
Well, let's cross now to our correspondent, James Waterhouse, who
is this
in
for real,
Kiev
dude?
For us. James.
Yeah, man, I see it on my TV right now, Marty. It's real.
Oh, my God!
Thanks, Victoria. Yes, even more shocking news that just came through the wire. I'm just getting this fed to me right now, live.
On the TV,
President Vladimir Putin has openly declared war on the United States for meddling in the Ukraine war. NORAD has detected two nuclear missiles being launched.
I swear to God, I'm putting it on the news right now.
So far, it looks like the trajectory is headed directly for New York.
Putin declared war against
all
America.
All residents are being urged to take cover. Please, if you're in New York right now, do not attempt to
leave the streets
or turn in traffic jams. Just take cover in your homes. United States Air Force has launched
to
intercept the missiles. Hopefully they can get them down in New York. Again, Russia has just launched two nuclear missiles from their submarines in the Atlantic Ocean, and they are most likely headed directly for New York.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Okay, call me back. Love you, bye.
Well. Oh my God.
No! Why?
What a sick fuck, dude.
Hold on.
Hey, what are we gonna do?
What channel is BBC's, Marty? What is BBC?
I don't know what number it is. I don't know what number it is.
I have no clue.
Why is Channel 2 News covering this? This is sick! That fucking Russian bastard!
Putin.
I gotta look this up!
What are we gonna do?
This can't be fucking real! Oh my God, I didn't spend time with my family! Well, I have the computer right here.
You better call them and say your goodbyes. And you call one.
I don't wanna die!
Heather, I'm sorry for everything.
It's okay! Oh, I drove you from having him to fucking piss against me.
You know, all this time, you're right. Like, guys, but like, why is everyone worried about everything when we're in a war?
Where's this fucking shit? Why don't I see anything? Why is it on the internet?
That's a good question. Hang on, one
second. Probably
because
it just broke the nose.
Maybe, like,
let me try MSN.
The Russians, they're
fucking
very good.
Fucking bastard! Like,
this is really. It's been
Marty,
nice.
Marty, this better not be a joke. I just live right at my brother's barbecue, man. Why is there no, like.
Already been heard.
Even more shocking news.
Yeah, it's gotta be real. You're watching it on the fucking thing. You're not gonna make a video.
President Vladimir Putin has openly declared war.
No, it's right here on my TV, Heather.
Yeah, it's gotta be real.
NORAD has detected two nuclear missiles being launched by nuclear submarines in the Atlantic Ocean. So far, it looks like the trajectory
is
headed
directly
for New York State. All residents are being urged to take
whatever, Mario. I'm the one who's gonna be dying.
You're in New York right now.
Whatever.
The city, the streets are gonna be traffic jammed. Just take cover in your homes.
Oh man, I could have spent my time with my family.
Try to intercept the missiles. Hopefully they can get them down
We're
before
fucked.
They hit New York. Again, Russia has just launched two nuclear missiles from submarines in the Atlantic Ocean. They are most likely headed directly for New York.
Oh, you need to get to the ground. Do you have a basement?
I can't get down to it. I can't sleep in it. Help Jimmy, I'm off. We got that. Fuck Jenny, you're out of my family! Oh shit!
I think
why is there a lot of shit going on? What the fuck is going on?
I gotta make a phone call too. I gotta mute myself. Hang on, just bear with me here for one moment.
It's okay, Mario. Heather, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, just pray, I guess. Pray that it's not as bad, but it's a fucking missile. I had a bad feeling. Is this a joke? Seriously, is this a fucking joke?
Right here live.
Where's BBC Live? I wanna see this. I'm gonna Google it. If this is fucking fake, I'm gonna look fucking stupid.
How far has it gone?
The president's about ready to order a counterstrike. That's what we're recommending you do.
It's a bluff, John. Call it off.
No, it's not a bluff. It's real.
What you see on these screens up here is a fantasy, a computer-enhanced hallucination. Those blips are not real missiles. They're phantoms.
Jack, there's nothing to indicate a simulation at all. Everything's working perfectly.
But does it make any sense?
Does what make any sense?
That.
All residents are being urged to take cover.
Oh.
Oh my God, it's real!
Uh-oh.
Wait.
Oh man. Here it is.
April 22nd, guys, what are you talking about?
Oh man.
What the fuck, Marty? If this is a fucking joke, I'm gonna flip. That's not funny. My dad is freaking alien, he doesn't need to hear a joke.
I never thought I'd die talking to you, Heather.
Hold on. ABC. Where is this?
There's a siren running in my background. You don't hear that, Heather? You don't hear it?
Hello? I'm talking to my friends on fucking YouTube. They said it's on BBC News Live. Now I'm gonna fucking flip on these fucking people and it's not gonna be fucking funny. What the fuck? My entire feeling that there's a fucking alien and you're making them scared. I'm gonna send this fucking video to the police. You sick motherfuckers! You sick cunt! I got scared, Mom! I really thought it was real to do this with my news! Fuck all these fuckfaces! They're fucking losers!
Oh, Nicholas.
That wasn't funny! My dad's ailing, man! They doesn't need to hear this shit! But you're fucking excuse! I almost had a fucking heart attack over it. I thought I had to go
to Heather, you're gonna have a heart attack regardless.
You fucking piece of shit. You wanna call yourself a Jewish president? No, yeah. Jewish people have nothing like that!
Heather, don't you kind of weirdly wish people COVID all the time when you actually got COVID?
I was getting real. Hold on.
Okay, what's up, Dana?
Don't talk to my mother either.
Okay, fine.
Hello? Okay, hold on. I gotta like fix this. I didn't mean to alarm you. I thought it was fucking real. It looked like BBC, and I tried looking on Channel 12 News and everywhere else. I am fucking sick to my stomach. I'm gonna fucking let loose on these motherfuckers.
You better not. Don't do that.
Do it. Do it.
What kind of sick shit is that? I don't need to hear this. I'm diabetic, Ma. I got fucking ailments. I don't need to fucking hear this shit. Mm-hmm. I got fucking scared. I'm like, what? Now I look like a fucking crazy head. I'm not a crazy head. I really... thought it looked like it was a live broadcast. I was like, what? I'll put the Malioka on, motherfucking pony.
No, you won't.
To do that to fucking New York. Oh, hell no.
Hell yes.
That's crazy. These sick motherfuckers. Yeah, because they don't have family that cares about them like my family does. I was actually invited to my barbecue for that.
But where are they right now?
They had family that cared about them, maybe in family at a barbecue and having a good time instead of making sick fucking evil jokes. That's like a terroristic threat. That's in trouble like that. That's a terroristic threat to us. What?
No, so, okay, Heather. Then call the police, dude. I don't know what to tell you.
I swear to God. You're lucky I don't want to deal with the police because I would call them.
Well, you're not allowed to. They've washed their hands of you.
Great, now Jennifer's going to think I'm even more crazy. I had tears in my eyes. I was like, what?
Fuck you, Heather.
I had it with these people. I'm going to curse them out and I'm going to go and I'm going to sign off.
No, you're...
No.
Listen.
Thanks, Mom. Just be careful. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to... I feel fucking stupid. Alright, I love you. Just be careful.
Get ready.
Come home. Here we go. Want.
You're not going to do shit. She can't do shit. She doesn't have the energy for it.
She's going to be
back in a couple weeks.
Alright, I'm not getting aggravated. I want a stroke. I love you too. I don't want a stroke. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm not going to start yelling and screaming.
No.
I swapped your party, yay! I was a super friend!
Yay!
Thank you. I'm not having a stroke over this. I'm not doing it. I am not yelling. I'm not screaming. I'm not cursing. I let my mom find me in my bed dead. Because you thought it was funny to give Heather Colon a heart attack.
I don't shit.
No, listen, I just think it's funny how delusional you are.
I'm not fucking delusional, man. I went to go check Channel 12 News at my local news station. How am I delusional for fact checking it?
Watch out, Heather.
And you're lucky I'm not the kind of bitch who's a rat who could take this fucking video and bring it to the police for bringing scary things and terroristic threats to America in New York. Now go drop down, Marty. I hope you choke it.
This is Carrie Bridges reporting with another new development. Apparently one of the missiles has been diverted from New York and now appears to be heading towards Akron, Ohio. I repeat, one of the missiles is now heading towards Akron, Ohio.
Nigga boy! Nigga boy! Jump, nigga boy!